You're a dead man walking.
Round two. That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
You wish, crazy. You wish, you little goof. You wish. Come here, bitch.
Hard straight punch. Oh, and he lands the head kick. Over the top. Wow! He tags
and he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Hey, Boney.
Nice hip escape. And he's got side control. Working from the mounted crucifix. Excellent move in our defense. Always trying to better his position. That's a hard one.
Better try your all. If you want to fucking survive this fucking shit.
Nice combination.
Come on, little bitch.
He is going after it here. Huge left shot.
Boom. Oh, you're lucky I got no fucking shit left. Boom! Boom!
He hurt him! Looking to finish the fight!
Boom!
Oh, he raised him! He's out! Unbelievable! Look at this!
Fuck me.
A huge round.
Crazy, sorry, bro. You have to go.
Time now for our fight replay.
Ting! Yeah, buddy.
Let's look at that from another camera angle.
Fucking nice. Have that perk, I guess. I don't know. You have Game Changer on this now? No way. Oh. Let's see what you got. You got 2, 3 5-star perks. 5-star Taekwondo. Dude. Damn. Yeah, your kicks are badass. Yeah, I have that on my one guy. Wonder who they're gonna give me now. I'll wait till you get to your contender. We can fight for the title later before I go to bed. Oh, okay. You always got a chance, my nigga. Yeah.
It's a lightweight bout between Evil Way and Hercules.
Oh, this guy's gonna kick my teeth in.
For this lightweight. Evil Way. Hercules. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for Evil Way. Cook gets caught by the inside leg kick. Man, he's showcasing some great kicks.
Nice. Digging into that leg kick.
Man, he goes down.
He postures into place.
Yeah.
Into full guard. Nice reversal. He's trying to trap that arm, Mike. He's looking for an arm triangle. He got out of the arm triangle. Oh, look at this. He's got to get out of the half guard, separate the legs. He escapes from the arm triangle. Now he's in full guard.
He postures up. Back to their feet. He's able to block the punch.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
A solid shot to the body. Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Bitch. Boom. Come on, bitch. Do your fancy fucking shit, you fucking little pussy.
Man, he was looking for the knockout there.
Oh, head kick. The kick. Head kick. Oh, huge kicks.
Solid jab.
This motherfucker, man. I swear to God. Wow.
For those body kicks.
Couple of
wow.
Shots.
Wow.
He's really mixing things up tonight. Great kick by Evil Way. And again, he connects with the kick.
Very nice kicks. Head kick!
What are you gonna do, you pussy?
Beautiful. It's very close here. It's getting tighter. This could be the end.
You fucking fag.
That's it.
Fuck.
All over.
Fucking faggot. Seven ground, I bet. Wow. Fucking pussy. I wish I got Colin Campbell. I'd beat the shit out of him. Who endured a barrage? You did? Who endured a barrage? They said the barrage that he endured last round. Who was that that endured the barrage? Oh. I bet you I'm getting that Eli fucking...
Coming up next.
Oh, I'm getting somebody even better, Universal. Oh, God.
And Pantera. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Jumbo is 4 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon.
Jumbo.
Are you ready?
Pantera.
You ready?
And here we go. The middleweight title is on the line. Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Pantera. Black trunks for the champion.
Now we have ourselves a fist fight.
He big front kick to the face. He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight. Oh, man. Vicious knees. Oh!
Oh, my God. I just knocked out Universal. Oh, my God. Yes. I'm a champion. Oh, my God. I have never beat this guy, bro. Wow, let's go.
Time now for our fight replay.
I ran up on that motherfucker. Damn.
New champion. Here's the shot that lands.
Damn.
And we have a new champion. Absolutely spectacular.
This guy's a dog, bro.
Here we see it again. Boom. And then he's
I beat him under a minute. Fuck yes.
Bruce Buffer has
yes.
The
yes. I'm a champ.
At 40 seconds of the very first round. Going the winner by knockout and new UFC middleweight champion of the world.
Dude.
Pantera.
I've never beat him.
UFC middleweight champion.
That's crazy, dude. He's only lost 97 times, bro. Oh my God. 98 overall. I was the 97th dude to beat him. Let's go, game. Let's go. Damn. This guy's a douchebag. That's me.